Hi guys! Welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So for today's videos guys, papunta kami sa Barkuhano or tinatawag nating Puntod Habo guys. So for almost 5 years guys, nandito tayo ulit. Bibisita tayo dito sa aming place na overlooking view. So ito nga matatawag na Puntod Habog. So,
yes, oh, wow!
Thank you, Lord, na nandito kami for almost 5 years. So, puntahan natin, guys. Tara, let's. Oh.
Video na kita, ha? Yan. See.
Hi, guys!
So, papunta kami ngayon dun.
Sa Puntod Habog.
Ayan, guys.
Medyo, ano dito, guys? Daming... So, dinadayo talaga to dito, guys. Kasi, yun, ito yung parang ano, parang ito yung tourist spot dito sa Barangay Danau na pupuntahan ng mga ano, vacationista. Yun, so, guys. So, yes. Maganda din pumunta dito guys pag ganitong makulimlim kaysa ano. Yes, it's overlooking view.
Hey guys, may kita mo
yes,
naman gaano kaganda.
So, finally we're here.
Baby, let's go. Oh, pause ko muna. Saglit. Picture din ako eh.
So,
ganda ng view dyan
yes.
Eh.
So, yes, guys.
And guys, yun yung pinatayo.
So, ito yung Puntod Habog namin, guys. So, ito yan. So, makikita yung, ano, guys, mga view ng mga lugar nin, guys. So, yun yung Liti. Tapos, overlooking view talaga siya, guys. Kasi, makikita mo yung mga view. So, yes, it's so... nice to be here and it's overlooking. Yan siya guys. Overlooking. Oh, di ba? Hi guys. Matagal ako hindi nakapunta dito, guys. Kasi nga so nandun kami sa ano, sa Manila, nagtatrabaho so for almost 5 years dahil sa pandemic. So matagal akong nakabalik dito. Matagal kami hindi nakabalik dito, guys. But we're so blessed na nakabalik kami ngayon. So tamad lang kasi akong pumunta dito.
Oh,
so,
no.
Pa, kasi babalik na rin kami ng Manila. So mamimiss ko tong lugar na to kasi dito naman talaga dati lagi kami dito, ganyan, guys.
Oh.
So nice place here. Ganda ng view. Thank you, Lord. Ang sabi nga nila, guys, abot langit na. Parang ang langit
wow.
Ay malapit na. Yan. So, doon din siya. So, yes. Tingnan mo ka-overlooking view, guys. Yan, ang lugar. So, doon yung place ng Ginsularan. Tapos, yung dagat, yung may Leyte. Tapos, yan. Lubugon, tas sa amin Danau, doon. So yes, it's overlooking view, guys. So yan ay Duway. So maganda na rin yung mga lugar, bahay niyan, guys, no? Sa Duway. Yan siya.
Yan, guys. Nakikita niyo yan.
So it's so nice to be here. So overlooking.
So
Berlin can't well. Hi.
Yan si Lisa. So nung bata pa ako.
Nandyan guys. So yan ano.
Pakiramdam ko parang napakalaki nitong lugar na to.
Grabe guys. Overlooking. The place is overlooking.
So, makikita nyo guys.
Bilan na yun, para idugtong
na sa akin. Kung nakikita mo yun ang lugar ng Kamigin.
At itong dagat na to, ang pagitan ng Visayas, Mindanao. Itong dagat na to mismo. Kahit i-search niyo po yan sa mapa. Ayan na po ang pagitan ng Visayas at Mindanao. So, ayan na po yan.
So, grabe. B! Hi! Hi! B, hi!
Hi!
Hi! Thank you, Lord. We're blessed we're here now.
Yan, guys. Ito yung nasa likod ko.
Init, guys.
Ang dagat na... I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Cause you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray. As you fade away, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Ayan yung duway. Duway, yan ang
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden, I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you but I can't control the pain.
If you're sticking
by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
Ayun yung hinsularan. Hinsularan. Tapos nakita natin yung ano na yan guys. May kumping ano ba dagat. Tapos may hills. Ay island. So yun yung lake. Coming in or lake. Sa bang lake? Ay di ba yan? Ay sorry. Yun ba yung ano? Hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray.
Kikita dito.
As you fade away.
Nasa ubay pa. Yun. Ito kasi dito. As you fade away.
Tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way.
to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray. As you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we can be okay.
Bye guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my video. See you next time.